Hey guys, Bat Winnipegger Tangine here, and currently I feel very cold because it took me like a lot of takes to get this video done. A lot, if you ask me. Also, there was a bit of a polar vortex around Winnipeg, and it was very much cold outside. I mean, at school, not allowed to go outside for lunch break, stuff like that. That it is so cold. And what the weather network calls this weather phenomenon, it's a polar vortex. This polar vortex may be over, but it has just begun in some parts of Canada. And for those of you who are watching my channel regularly, I will be uploading a dub video of a weather network local forecast video either today or tomorrow. And until then, Tangine out.